Hi friends, welcome to Sai Darshan channel. I hope all are doing great and thank you so much for all your love and support once again for this making this YouTube journey a success. I have now 104 subscribers and I'm very happy about it. And today I have something interesting regarding a career. Like, I want to talk about this. Let's get started to the video. The commonly asked question from the employer is, tell me about yourself. Either HR, technical person, everybody asks this. See, all the information already filled in your resume. Still, why they ask you this, tell me about yourself? Because resume maker carry lot of technical things, but still, how do you represent? That is what an employer looks at it. So when you're representing yourself, represent in a very good way. So basic things first, we will talk about it. The dress, whatever you wear, it needs to be professional, and always wear a dress which is very good, which you are feeling comfortable, and you have to have a professional look and wear a proper sandal and a proper shoes or proper bag, because all these things matters a lot. It doesn't matter for the, even you are a technical person, but you, if you don't carry yourself so good, it will not give a good impression, right? We have so many odds in life, but we cannot represent all those things to an employer. When you want to sell yourself for an employment, definitely you need to dress up good. When you dress up good, definitely it will make lot of good impression for the employer. So that is the one part which I notice when I'm taking interview to the people. And another thing which I was taking is like, when they talk about their family, some people are tend to tell their old stories, all the bad things which happen in their life. You must have so many bad things, you must have had so many problems in your life, but doesn't employer not required to have that on the interview? So make sure you will not tell all these things. When if they ask for family, you can just give your family background of your parents, your if you are married, your kids, that's all. And more than that, don't give your personal. When you're giving your personal, you are giving an excuse, then you are asking them to give a job. It is in that way you should not get a job. That is one thing. And another thing which I commonly notice is people are, you know, like not sure on what they're talking. And before you are going for an interview, please prepare yourself in front of a mirror, how you need to talk, what you need to represent, and what and all things you want to say. And some people give all this technical words and not sure words to make sure that they are fit for this job. That doesn't matter. Even if you talk in a simple English or simple language, you put yourself in a better way, definitely people will like you. So that is one part. So these are the things which you need to basically understand when you are going for an interview. Always make sure that you have a professional resume, and your resume should be good enough, should read all your technical stuff and your work experience, because when you are in the interview, it should represent you as well. When you are not having a proper interview resume, definitely people might be thinking, even if you have experience, it doesn't show it on the resume. So all these basic things, keep it in mind next time if you go for an interview, so that you can rock in the interview. So these are the some of the very basic things which I came across. I thought of sharing to you all, so I've just shared. So I will see you guys on my next video. Until then, bye from Dhanlakshmi. Thank you so much for your all your love and support. Keep watching my channel and keep subscribing my channel and keep liking my videos and support me on this journey. We will sing together.